The Claw is back and he doing claw things. Looking like he back in Toronto.